Suzy disappeared from an estate agent's in the Fulham Road at lunchtime 5 years ago yesterday. After a huge police investigation, the only firm information detectives had was that she had an appointment with a Mr. Kipper. Her car was later discovered nearby, but Suzy was never found. Today's revelations centre on a piece of waste ground outside an army barracks in Worcester. Some detectives believe the area should have been searched after a girlfriend of one of the chief suspects, John Cannon, now in prison for another murder, said he'd told her Suzy had been raped at the site. There's now growing pressure for a full search.
One hesitates to push one's own case. You as a mother, you as a person who's involved, would long. I mean, you can't help it. You can't help but get out there and say, please find her.